Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a Scribble.io. If you don't know how to make some game, you just search. I wanna create Scribble.io game, but I don't know how to make it. So if first you open Scratch and you click search and you search what you want to make. I want to search Scribble.io and you open any play. I want to select this. After you select any game, and you click, you can see inside and click see inside, and we can look at how he make it. Oh, that's not happen. Okay, let's try next. I want this. Let's click it. Okay, let's draw some stick men. Let's draw some stickmen. Wow, that sound is pencil. Is the pencil is writing. Then this is a stickman. Just a little, but now I want to erase all. This is a turtle. Wow, so cute turtle. Let's erase it. Okay, this is so pro maker because I don't know how to do this. Okay, let's see inside. And what happened? Oh, a lot of, wow, I can't make this because so a lot of block on my hand. Like I can make after I want. Okay, and let's search some I wanna check being. Okay, sorry. I wanna slot. Oh, this chat with baby. Okay, that's easy. Let's play it. Hello. my name is Emily. Wow, that's a cool name. Say, have you ever played Synopsis Third Location? Yes. Cool, the end is cool. Really makes you feel like you're a student. Are you the kind of person you are? Yes. I don't blame you. One time Bella was playing the game and when she goes, okay, I have more questions where that came from. What is your favorite character from the game? Oh, I want to Freddy. Yeah, everyone likes Freddy. He's pinned by the leader. Well, I gotta go. Bella is calling. Bye. Oh, so cool. Okay. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.